Lovely children, you welcome to today's class. Shake your body for me. All right, now breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in. How do you feel now? Yes, can you see the breath? No. Can you touch the air? Not at all. So that brings us to a very fine topic. Practice of air. Our topic today is practice of air. Hope you're looking at me. Yes, okay. What is air? Air is the mixture of gases that surrounds us. Mixture of what? Gases that surround us. Very good. So we want to talk about three properties of air. The first one we want to talk about is air has weight. And the second one is it exerts pressure. And the third one is it occupies space. So remember the three we've talked about. It has weight, it exerts pressure, it occupies space. Now look at this. What can you see in these two balloons? Yes, you're raising your hand. Yes, tell me. What can you see? Yes, the blue balloon has more weight than the yellow one. Very good. So why is the blue balloon, why is it having more weight than the yellow one? Because of the air inside. There is air in this balloon, but there is no air here. So we say that air has weight. Look at this one too. What is inside this balloon? It's air. Because of the air inside it, that is why it has occupied the space. Just like what I said, air occupies space. So the last one we say, air exerts pressure. Now watch. Look at it. Did you see it? The pressure from the balloon blow away the papers. So that is why we say, it has weight, occupies space. It exerts pressure. Now let's sing a very fine song. Properties of air, I know. Properties of air, I know. Air has weight, occupies space, occupies space. Exerts pressure, exerts pressure. These are the properties I know. Very good. We talk about three properties of air. It's time for you to tell me what you've learned from today's topic. So, children, give me one property of properties of air. Yes, one property, just one. Yes, it has weight. Correct. Give me one. It occupies space. Very good. That brings us to the end of today's lesson.